I'm announcing that we are temporarily suspending entry into New Zealand for travellers from India. This will take effect from 4 p.m. on the 11th of April, this Sunday. That allows us time to draft the legal orders that will be required. This temporary suspension will remain in place till the 28th of April.